Kalchabal, shalom. My name is Tal Berman. I was born in Tel Aviv. I live in Zichron Yaakov, and I'm the chief curator and head of the exhibition in Madatech, the Israel National Museum of Science, Technology and Space. We are now in the Madatech Science Park, which is divided into four exhibitions. This exhibition is the Archimedes Courtyard. It's an exhibition which is dedicated to Archimedes, who was a scientist, a pillar at the time. And we'll go through this exhibition now very quickly. So first of all, we have the icon of Archimedes. In each exhibition, we have an icon of the scientist who was the pillar at the time. And the reason is because when I was a kid, the icons, the cultural icon in my time, wasn't people that developed computer in the garage of their mom. There were people that circle navigate the world in the name for majesty, or climb the Everest because it's there. And it was important to us to bring those people back into the front of the stage. So you can see here that we have a lot of exhibitions which actually was developed by Archimedes. For example, we have the Archimedes crew, which is still in use in some countries in North Africa and for other use in the industry. Oh, for example, actually Archimedes was the first one that developed the five simple machines, which is the screw, the slop, the wedge, and the pulley. And so, for example, we have a ship on a slipway. You see, one have a pulley, it's two pulleys, and one of them is one pulley. Which one you think will be easier to pull? This one with the mechanism will be easier. The one with the one pulley, or one with the two pulleys. So you can see here, it's much more harder with the one pulley, but you have to take shorter length to pull. The other thing is, everyone knows the sentence, give me a place to stand and I will leave the earth. So we have a lever which is 12 meter length. At the end we have the globe. Sharon, go sit in the globe, please. And now I can easily pull her up. Opa! So we have the lever. Okay, so this. Of course, we have a lot, much more exhibition here. Like the story, he wanted to defend the city of Syracuse, so he built large mirrors that will burn the ship that comes from the south, the Roman ship that comes from the south. So we have here the mirror, each point on the boat, they are burning, the boats are burning. So we have a lot of stories here. He was, for example, he was the first one to define the number 5. So even the sitting bench, you see it's 5 = 3.14, and he was the first to define it 2,000 years ago. Okay, now let's go to Leonardo. Okay, so now we are entering the Leonardo da Vinci courtyard. Again, we have the icon of Leonardo da Vinci in the entrance, and please come into the courtyard. The golden ring. See the bird? Here in this courtyard, actually, it's in Archimedes. Courtyard, we took the stories, and by the story with the exhibition, here we took Archimedes codex plans, and we just built them here in our workshop. You can see, this is the plan he did 500 years ago. And you can look here. Okay, let's go move to the other exhibits here. Thank you. Bells. Another thing we planned here, to look at this exhibit, we already planned a system of locks. Locks is the way you go upstream in rivers. It's very common in like the French Canal, the English Canal, even the Panama Canal. So if you can come here, we can go here. If we have a boat here, I close the lock, water filled up. Water filled up. Now if I have the boat here, I can go from this level to the second level. Okay, now the boat is here, closing this one, I can open this one now if I want, now it, and it goes up the river. So this is in 60 seconds about Leonardo and Archimedes courtyard. Yes. It's important to say that almost all of the exhibits here in the museum, in general, and in the science park, the Noble Energy Science Park, in particular, we'll build in-house, planned and build, design, everything was built in-house. And we are very proud in our work. And that's it for second. Thank you very much.